I'm going to go one next time. But.
Next time.
Yeah.
You stop.
Son. Oh, oh. Oh, shoes, okay. First match is Ullr versus LynKiller. Going bail with LynKiller and Ullr is actually went snake. He's a real troll.
His snake, snake actually won against Thingamay.
Against who?
Noah.
Well, I am a runner. Just don't beat me, so I am a runner. Going down, but they beat the nigga.
Lol. Looks like he got tilted too.
I should have given that win. You do a do crap. I beat this nigga.
My boy said I shouldn't have given you that win.
I'm glad I'm right. You beat me fair and square. I don't know.
Yeah, man. And like I said, you were given the win. You did not take it.
Oh, it should have been me. Yeah, I would have kicked your ass.
All right. So before I leave this, compound today, I have to joke a ditto con beef, and I have to falcon ditto you.
All right, man. Fucking crazy, by the way. You gotta see that.
Nice, I do. I'm.
Yeah. All right. Little one stalk down. Oh, Bayo gonna do some shenanigans.
Bayonetta doing some Bayonetta shenanigans. If you can't. Oh, okay.
Okay. Do the Matrix. Oh, steady.
She's definitely the one. Round here dodging bullets.
Okay. Lower that back, yeah. Back, yeah. Back, yeah.
Gotta go for that back, yeah. Gotta go for that. Okay, never mind. He's gonna get pineapple. Everybody's
without
getting
the, without the actual stage, get it?
Exactly.
That's so funny, man. Okay. Well, oh, down one.
Crazy. That is a sick recovery.
Doubles? Doubles? Hello? You doing doubles?
Ooh.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
You missed
okay,
that
okay.
Untackable, bro.
But I can.
I do doubles.
Christina?
I do doubles. I think a lot of people coming between
All right, okay, nice. But hey, I ain't gonna lie.
Well,
just
this doubles,
doing
that's a
good
time
right
for me to go home.
We're doing some garbage right now, I ain't gonna lie. She's not doing well. She's getting caught moving the air by Bayo.
Serious thing? Well, this snake ain't working out the way I. This snake ain't working out the way I saw it work out a while ago.
Life,
it really do be like that, boy.
That's the trade-off.
Oh, boy. Wait, you told me, boy.
Say once a day. I only play good when I ain't pay money to play.
And first game goes to Bayo. That's a. Oh, him? Oh, boy. If that's me, my current. Oh, no, not my current state right now. It's like, well, I feel like I'm fucking dying. I mean, but probably before, if I had a fight Nogi, because I'm like, I probably would have go to the door. Last time I said before, that was like around in December, probably in like early January. It was like in me, I was playing two and he was playing on England. He sort of told last his stuff and everything. You know?
We got the bayonet of
but then, like,
snake coming out again. They're going to battle.
Ullr
taking it to battlefield this time.
Oh, no, that's what I said for this thing. Actually, I mean, it's good for snake priority to his, what do you call it again, a C4. That's good because he can't really see that much. Okay, no, using that forward smash with snake is so bad. It's too laggy, yeah. You gotta go for a serious really in order to.
Or you just edge guard with it, but then edge guard with the up smash is way better.
Because
you could edge guard with multiple up smashes. That's ridiculous.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. I see he actually doing better now. This smash. Okay, oh no. Oh.
Oh, I thought the up air was coming out.
It was coming out, but okay.
Might have been just enough to kill.
I think, oh no, he can't kill Bill. What the hell? You actually kill him? But,
I wasn't even talking about Bill. I wasn't even talking about Snake killing Bill. I was talking about Bill almost by the blast zone up air and Snake and potentially killing him at 84%.
Oh.
But that
okay,
up tilt was
gone.
Retarded.
He dead.
Definitely. We seeing some smash moves.
He's out of here.
Shenanigans
he's
coming out again.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, okay. If that platform wasn't there, he's going to go for that more combos. That could be a straight 40 right there. Okay, nice job. Get him out of the pressure. Okay, forward.
Runs through the guns.
I don't think nothing, buddy. Not the small game, brother.
Guns joking, eh?
Got it.
Oh, all up. Aw.
Huh? Yes, winners are winners sunrise. Wow.
Are you guys telling me this all?
Okay. Oh, look at that tease. Exactly.
I didn't even know that was there. Yes, that's exactly what you was talking about.
Yeah.
That was sick. Like, you're in my trap.
What the hell? I think he meant the forward smash it.
No matter what he did, it was a mispress. Because, listen, that was not the best idea.
Not at all. Huh?
I'd hate to be going for a standing get up over that corner. Never mind, he moved to C4. I'd hate to be going for a standing get up, regular get up, if I was Bayonetta, and then he just blow up the C4.
Why did he mess with that? Oh, okay. No, he should have saved that. At least for like at least 10 seconds, because it wears off at like, I think, 15 seconds. Should have just waited on it. Okay, nice. He's up throw. Oh, wow. He's doing some things.
Doing some big things.
Oh, the next up tilt will kill him.
The next up tilt's going to kill him, sure.
You're doing things, babe. Hold on, babe.
So it was really just the stage this whole time? Was it the stage? It was
maybe
just the stage?
His mentality has changed.
Probably.
He's probably climbing around more.
Something's different.
Yeah. Take out of your
It ain't the characters to play. Oh, wow. In the pocket. Oh.
Now he's going to go there.
And the crowd goes wild, actually. The spirit of Metal Gear Solid come out mid-game. Snake was like, I don't lose this easily.
Getting carried by the snake.
Getting carried by the character.
So.
I remember. I mean, to be honest, that was Bayonetta in Smash 4. Getting carried by the character.
Right? Yeah.
All you had to do was put $5.99 into the game after release.
Dead. Learn one guy or two, and that's it. Call it a day.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot. Plus tax.
Plus tax.
$5.99 plus tax. Restrictions don't apply and results may vary, but you're most likely going to win.
It's best out of what? Five? Or?
Best out of three.
Three? Okay. Oh, so you busting that evil sense right there?
Huh?
I sense it like, is you busting that evil sense?
trying to change the narrative of these daughters. I ain't believe him.
Okay.
Hey, nice combo.
Bayonetta looking like she never got nerfed. Oh. Up here.
He actually died. Well, mamma mia. Hello to Mario.
If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mother.
Storm McGill. Oh no.
Nice.
Okay, down tilt. What you gonna do?
Was he? What?
Oh, but he actually get good with these C4 sticking to the person.
That C4 was on the ground, bro.
No, it was on hell just now.
Yeah, that one.
On the shield. What's your shield?
The first one he blew up was literally on the ground.
Yeah.
Ooh! Oh,
that was.
Slide slipping. Straight get into that.
Slipping. Nobody, no night. No way. Nobody.
He did. Look at that.
Typical snake like air dodge, but hey.
That up tilt is insane, bro.
Okay, but hold on,
it's
boy.
Fast and destructive.
Spy doing tanks, boy. Hold on, boy. Hold on. Calm it down.
When did he drop that bomb, bro?
He need to go pick Charizard and get body or something. Is the snake bodying people, right? Okay, nice. The call again? I don't know.
I'm just going to call it dash down. It was a dash down.
No, that's not that. Oh! Oh, burning. I think it's a burner. Burnout or something. I don't know. I don't really play much of Bayo. Okay, this game is going to be even if
he can quickly clean up the kill.
Anything? No, really can. Really can.
Just about anything could kill Bayo right now.
Some.
Just about anything Snake has in his arsenal could kill Bayo.
Yeah.
It ain't going to be that forward smash just like that, though. Okay, that was stupid smart.
Okay.
See what I say about that smash? Ooh, and that one's gonna kill. That was charged. That one was charged just a little bit.
Okay, that's pretty even, basically. Okay. Oh, we get a stick on him again. Okay, do it.
He's sick. This is sick. He could take this right now.
Yeah.
Oh, hold up. Wait. Okay, he missed. But if he gets caught in that combo again, it's totally finished. This match is coming down to the wire. It's not necessarily down to the wire because Bayonetta still have a ways to go before she can get killed unless she somehow get hit from a fully charged forward smash right now.
Really? Okay. That's a nice one.
But we're getting somewhere.
That's gonna hit.
He's spacing his moves now.
Oh, no. Don't do it. Choosing back
here. Yeah, he should have went for the back air there. Yeah. Choosing when he wants to strike, however. And I like that. Oh, no. Hold up. Wait. This is it. Yeah. That's it. That is it.
Oh, whoa.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Okay.
What?
He proved all us wrong.
I don't know how.
Wait a second.
Oh, the okay, what? The kinetic? Oh, no.
That's not going to kill. That's not going to kill. Unless his DI was.
If he gets show, he died. Yes, he did.
Oh,
and
LynKiller
takes
so
it 2-1. Your boy, Ullr.
Bro.
Wait, that's what?